Oké. Deze meneer die is van, van Monsanto.
Ja.
En die meneer ook?
Dat, van Nederland en Europa.
French.
You want to know why we are here?
Okay.
So, the blockade is placed because we don't think it's a good
thing that Monsanto has been buying the Dutch seed companies. Because they're, the company is just trying to get this monopoly on more types of festivals, and we know what happened in the United States when they have two big market share with mice and grains, and prices go up, farmers get problems with it. I think it's just much better to have a variety of many companies breeding seeds, making this accessible for farmers, for sustainable farming, and not all in the hands of one company or two or three companies. In the end, companies like Monsanto are just doing this to make more profits. It becomes harder with the Roundup, so they move towards the seeds to get a big market share there and make more money. And that's not the way our food supply or food production should be organized.
Why did you choose this, this site?
Because this is the main representative of Monsanto in Holland.
So you know what we produce
here? Yeah,
this is festival here. There's, so, as far as we know, although we don't know what's happening secretly in the laboratory, but so far it's conventional seeds. It's here, it's not about producing and selling the GMOs. That's what they do elsewhere. That we are critical about this, but it's not only about GMOs. We're changing the patent laws. In one moment, you can get more. Or what Monsanto is lobbying for is to get more patents, to be able to get patents on conventional non-GM seeds. And for a lot of problems that there are now for GM seeds will become similar for non-GM seeds, and just the same problem with market share monopoly. Here it's non-GM probably. If you say so, we have to believe it, but that's not a reason for us for not being here. It's the company that we're criticizing, and it's the possible development in the Netherlands and Europe with expanding getting more power on the market with GM and non-GM.
You're monopolizing the food market, that's what you're trying to do, and that's why we're here.
That's your opinion, I respect that.
And so we know that we are not on the killing fields of Brazil or Argentina or Paraguay here.
Yet.
This is part of the company that's organizing this killing field, that's why we're here.
So what is your intention today? I mean, how long do you plan to stay here? What's your plan?
We're blocking your facility for today.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we have asked our employees to go back home, thinking of their safety first.
We're not dangerous. We are not
about safety. We are not dangerous. We are not poisonous. You are.
And the interesting thing is that a lot of employees are quite positive about our action. And,
that's incredible. It's true.
That's amazing. We didn't really expect big problems here, but a lot of the employees so far. Not happy that the Ruiter seed has been bought up by Monsanto, and they do the work they were doing, like breeding and creating new varieties to somehow get more tasty or more resistant crops, and they like this work, but they're not happy that they have to do it now for Monsanto. That's the general opinion of people that met with. I don't know if you have anything to say about this.
No, we listen to you, we respect your opinion, we don't agree with it, but we have no comment.
So why don't you have any comments?
Well, I respect your freedom to talk, you respect my freedom not to talk.
But it's not a police, if you have a strong opinion.
Of course, everything you say can be used against you, but it's not a police interrogation, so you're free to speak as well.
If you have strong opinions about why it's good that this company has been bought by Monsanto, or why it's good that, that there is this big market share of 23% worldwide, why don't you give arguments for this?
It's not my intention to talk to you today. Just that.
When? Who do you want to talk about it?
Monsanto is not very talkative. We've seen it in the world, according to Monsanto. You never give any statements, you never react to any criticism. Blah, blah, blah.
And you have the same opinion about this?
Just think blah, blah, blah.
You don't have the same opinion.
No one sharing the same opinion like Jerry.
Yeah, so if you don't want to say anything, it's not going to be a long conversation probably. It would have been nice to have some exchange of opinions, but if you don't have any opinion about this, or if you don't want to share your good arguments with us.
That's it.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
The tooth.
Good day here.
Enjoy. I was just surprised about
people. The tooth look good to impress.
I don't want to say anything about what they're doing.
No comment.
But,
have a good day.
May I ask you, are you here the number one, the chief, or the manager?
Why?
Because
it's nice to know who we talk
tonight,
to.
You know, we talk, we introduced ourselves. I did. Especially.
I don't know who you do.
Sorry?
I don't know who you do.
And you get your hands.
Who are you?
Borges. I introduced myself, so I really like to know who you are and who you are. We already heard that you were European top and you are the Dutch representative. Why don't you say who you are?
Thierry Boyer.
Thierry Boyer?
Yes.
The Paris or?
French.
Thierry Boyer. Mm-hmm. And you are, can you say what your function is?
I'm the regional lead for Monsanto Vegetable Seed.
Is that clear?
Vegetable Seed.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's good.
And
to
that's
know.
About it.
That's good.
And it was a coincidence that you were here. Or you work here as well. Are you work in France?
No, I work here.
And now you at least start talking a bit.
That's it. That will be it.
Okay.
Okay.
And you, sir?
You been Hank Pennings.
Meneer Pennings.
Hank Pennings.
Hank Pennings. And you been here the manager from the Deze Plant?
Ik ben verantwoordelijk
voor het verenigd. U werkt voor het werd overgenomen of niet?
Heeft het niet zoveel zin in?
Oh, nou ja, dat mag wel, maar... Hij verstaat toch niet.
Anyhow, for net not to make any wrong that you got wrong ideas, I don't think you get it. Looking in your eyes, I don't think you got a wrong idea of our action. And that we are any we do this action without any making any damage or any making problems or hurt anybody. Don't worry.
Would you kill what you did? Before you
did you do that?
This is just we improved this art a bit. You had some art here, and we just adjusted this
water
Monsanto
face.
Art a bit more to the Monsanto manipulated reality. That's what we did here.
It's for a nice picture, you know.
We didn't really destroy it.
Do you think this is no damage? We can let's discuss that. Maybe you can clean it. But it's water pain. Don't worry.
It's not as poisonous as Roundup.
Killing you that. For you.
Well, that's minor damage compared to the damage Monsanto is doing to the world. So
yeah, good one.
He is right.
Very
minor damage.
Okay.
Would you give back life to those children who died in Paraguay from soya plantations from the Roundup? Would
agree you? With you, my friends.
Why are you asking question if you don't give the answers?
That's a heavy, real question.
Yeah. Would you give back the life to those children?
Maybe he doesn't know about it because he's from France. You are from the
area. He worked for Monsanto. He killed them.
It's true what he says. It's a serious question. It's terrible.
I mean, all the employees here, we were polite to them. We just served them some coffee, have a discussion with them. They want to discuss why they do the work, why we do our action, have a nice chat. You here, you have more to say about the policy, but you don't want to say anything about it. You don't want to say why you are having the policy you have. What, you don't want to defend yourself at all. Well, you have some power to change things. The people, the other employees here, they just have the job. They can't find another one.
Yep. Okay. But,
nice.
Okay.
Need some simple.
Have a good day.
Okay.
You too.
Back to work.
You too.
See you.
Yes, we go to work back. Yeah.